Oh, did you get a fix on why Scully's in town?
No, not yet, but I did find out what happened to Q then.
Oh, yeah?
Joseph left.
Fine time was had by all.
Looked like it.
Yeah. Brenda, felicitations. And may I say that you add considerably to the decor. Or is that what they call sexism?
From you, Joe, I'll take that as a compliment.
Hey. I should hope so. My boy here tells me that I might be able to find a little backroom poker action.
Really? We could accommodate that. How's tomorrow night?
That's excellent. You join me for dinner beforehand?
I'll, 3.
That's very generous, thank you. Come here, sir. All right. You take care.
Interesting guy. He from the old neighborhood?
Joe's long story is not really interesting.
But you've known him forever, right?
Just about.
Did you ever think the club was going to happen this fast?
Mm-hmm. That's why I invested.
Well, Lois was right. You have a sixth sense when it comes to business.
Maybe.
And I think that it is so cool that one of your old friends showed up to watch you triumph. I mean, it was such a surprise, right? You didn't even know that Joe was coming.
No. Why'd you like B.B. King?
Are you kidding? So how did Joe know where you were anyway? You guys kept in touch?
More or less. Are we gonna celebrate or what?
I vote for or what?
I'm not quite sure I follow.
I think you do follow. Baby, can't you sleep? What time is it?
About dawn. Go back to sleep, sweetheart.
No, I can't sleep if you can't sleep.
You were before.
Well, that's different. I didn't know. Is there a problem?
Of course not. It's just, you know, the excitement, you know, last night.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What excitement? The excitement of the club or me?
The club. You, used to.
What? You'll pay for that remark.
And what have you got in mind?
I know you're all revved up about the club, but it's all good stuff, right? So you just need to relax and enjoy it and be happy. Like I am.
I'm glad you're happy. That's the way I want you always.
It's automatic when I'm with you.
You're the best thing in my life, Brenda. best thing that's ever been in my life. I need you to know that. I will keep us safe always.
Safe from what?
From anything that might, you know, come down. I promise.
Yeah. That's all you ever have to do, is just say something like that to me every once in a while. Well, for a man who just had an amazing opening of his new club, you're certainly not celebrating, are you?
I'm beat, that's all.
You're beat?
Yeah.
But I had such plans.
Go for it.
That's a very good idea.
Well,
maybe
it's a great idea. The sooner Stone and I get a few things settled, the better.
The better for whom?
Stay out of this, Karingos.
No, you don't just come to my door and give me orders, Scorpion.
It's cool, Sonny. I'll deal with her.
You sure?
Yeah. Let's step out into the hall.
Stone, mate.
Scorpio. This in the spirit of cooperation. I've tried that. Here we are.
Try treating us like adults instead of children.
Robin is 17 years old. And in many ways, she's a lot younger than that. And you are more immature than she is.
That's your opinion.
You're proving it by the dumb way you're behaving.
Love isn't dumb.
Playing at adult games before you're ready is dumb, Stone. And then you just throw the word love around like it justifies anything. Real love shouldn't hurt anybody.
I'd never hurt Robin.
Too late, buddy.
You know, I don't see that you're such an expert on love. I mean, you're sure no expert on Robin. See, she wouldn't do anything without being really sure it's what she wants. And I made sure that she was sure. Because in spite of what you think, I would rather die than hurt my girl. I consider Robin under my protection now. And if anybody is hurting her, you are. I don't like it.
I don't give a damn what you like. I want to watch Robin like a hawk. So I'll be there when she needs me. And she will. And then I'm coming after you, Gates. So be prepared.
That's such bad news?
No. Max is a jerk. I trust you with my life, and I'm not a jerk, right? If I had a daughter, I'd be proud to have you come calling. Robin's a lucky girl. You know, I'll tell you something. I'll tell you something right now. Someday, Max can eat his words. Okay? All right?
Hey, look, I'm going to go get dressed and see if Luke needs some help.
You do that.
Sweet of you.
What's sweet? He's a good people.
Yeah, but you made sure that he knew it.
Well, I know what it feels like when you get no respect.
When you look at Stone, do you see yourself?
Sure.
But Stone has you.